Knees on the outside, set up your crow pose. And you're kind of already, hands are in a good place. You just slowly set the head down, and you've got a nice tripod set up. You're ready to come up. And all we're doing coming back to the crow is just reversing that. Heels to the butt, knees to the chest, open wide, find the position for the crow, and then start to drop your hips. Lift your chest. Dig your fingers in. And then maybe throw it to chaturanga.